press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
Hello guys, welcome back on Indian Makeup. And so summers are here, and in India, summers means hardcore summer, sweat and whatnot, oily skin, ugh. And as you guys know, I am a dry skin person. Like, my skin is like super dry, but in summers I get oily nose, oily chin, oily under eyes, oily eyelids and whatnot. And seriously, I just hate summers. And being in Assam, it's a like tropical region, so it's like humid, full of humid, and I hate this weather. I'm like, oh my god, I want winter. So yes, what to do? We have to live with the weather. But nonetheless, we can like combat the summer consequences in some small little way. So yes, in this video I would be showing you some summer essential skincare products. So the very first product I'm having with me is this VLCC Skin Lightening Face Wash. So it is like for all skin. If you are an oily skin person, you are a dry skin person, you are a combination skin person, you can go for this thing. So it is actually a face wash, but it has scrub like things. So yes, it will scrub your face and work as a face wash as well. So no need of carrying a face wash and a scrub like that. So you can carry this thing and you would be all sorted. And if I could find the price, I can't read it. Is it 190 or 180? I am not sure, but it is somewhat 180 190. And you get a lot of product. It would go like a long way. I have just finished the half of it and half of it is still left. So yes, this is like the best thing. And VLCC, we all know it is a good brand. So yes, it is the best thing you can have in summers. Then of course, in summers or throughout the year, please, please girls, never skip on your sunscreen. So here I am having Lotus Herbal Safe Sun. Lotus Herbal Safe Sun Sunblock Cream, Indian Summer Formula, Sweat and Waterproof, Non-Greasy, PA++, UVA, UVB, SPF 30, a mouthful of words. So yes, it is a really nice thing, and if you have like oily skin, you can just go for it because it is a gel-like formula. It absorbs in your skin like anything without making it oily or greasy. So let me see if I can find the price. $195. So this is a quite affordable thing, and I also have a review on this, so I'll try to just link it in the bottom bar, the video review. So yes, you can go and check it out. So yes, this is my second product. Now the third thing I'm having with me, like it's essential in summers. Nobody nobody should skip it. And this is the Woman Engage On Floral Fresh Pocket Perfume. This is the mini version of the Engage perfume, and guys, believe me, it lasts like, it would last you for a life. It is almost like 3 months I have got it, and it's still half, and I love it. And it smells amazing. And actually I bought it from the recommendation of Shreya Jain. She recommended this in one of her video, and it is an amazing thing. It is such a fresh and floral smell, and this is something you would need in summers. And this is really cheap. Let me see, it was ₹65 or 60 something, but it's real affordable, guys. This is something you can just throw it in your bag and you would be all sorted whenever you're feeling like sweaty and you're not feeling fresh, you're not smelling fresh. You could just go and you would be smelling great. So this is the woman version. So you also get the men version, which comes in a blue thing, and this is in the nice hot pink and white thing. So yes, this is my product. And then you obviously like need a face mask, really like. So yes, here I'm having Lotus Herbals White Gloss Yogurt Skin Whitening and Brightening Mask. Brightens, revitalizes and firms up skin. Like one thing I would say, I'm not very into whitening skin. I believe I would love my skin to be like bright but not white. So I support like brightening up the skin, not whitening up the skin. But nonetheless, I just love this brand, and it is a face mask and it is really nice. It would give you a nice bright face, and I apply this once in a week. So yes, and this is quite affordable. This is for $195. So yes, if you are going for a nice face mask, you can surely invest in this one. And now obviously you can't go and just spray a perfume throughout, like morning and evening and night. So you need something which would make you smell fresh and beautiful. So for that, I use the Nivea Fresh Natural Roll-On. This is amazing. This is in the Fresh Natural fragrance, and it would like last you like almost 48 hours. Believe me guys, it actually lasts for almost 48 hours. It smells amazing, and it is for rupees, if I can find, 185 rupees, and it goes for almost a month for me, and I use it like every morning whenever I'm out from the shower. I just come and roll it, and I smell beautiful, guys. So yes, this is the thing you need whenever you are at your home or whenever you are not really in the mood of applying your perfume. Just go for this. This is your bae in summers, guys, believe me. And I have tried other variants also, the whitening one and other, I'm not remembering the name, but they are also real good. And this is like, you know, a sporty, summery thing, a very natural, fresh, ocean-like smell. So yes, this is the product. So guys, this was some of my summer essential products, and I hope you loved it. And if you loved it, please give it a big thumbs up and also share with your friends and family. And yes, if you have ever used any of these, please let me know in the comments below. I would love to know that from you. So yes, this was all for this video, and I would be winding up my video over here. Bye bye, see ya.